Hey everybody, you're on the GeekBox YouTube channel. Today I will tell you how to turn on closed caption on Roku. Let's go. Open settings. Accessibility. Captions mode. On always. Select language. If you need to enable subtitles on the streaming device, click the options button in the player and select subtitles. That's it. Now you know how to turn on closed caption on Roku. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe to the channel. Good luck and see you soon.